Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Andrew Oscar Delta. Welcome back to Slender The Arrival, episode 4, or part 4. In the last episode, you would have saw us, actually you would have saw Masky, and us getting away from Slender at the very end there, and we took the lift after turning on 6 generators, and now we are here, so let's hop right into it. If you want to see the last episode, it'll be annotated right here on the screen for you, very conveniently, so you can go watch that, and then you can come back to this one and continue on with the story. So I think we're safe right now. I think I've learned that daytime equals safe time. Although that seems pretty obvious. I think I see a note over there, actually. Yeah, I think I do. 9. North Cross Hospital. Okay, leaving this note in case you wake up tonight. I'm going to assume you don't remember what happened. I came over to check on you and found you out in that park behind the house. You had a broken video camera with you.
Excuse me.
In a bag full of weird drawings. I don't know what happened out there, but you're safe now. The doctors are here to help. CR. I don't need your help, CR. I don't need it. Okay? I saw things. He's so tall and he's so amazing. Touches me. Touches me in my shoulder. That is, sure death. Was I supposed to go through that fence? No, no way, right? Was I supposed to go through there? Talk about new boss or Delta if I was supposed to go through that fence, but I didn't. Nope, I think I'm supposed to go down this way. Good thing I didn't run all the way back, right? Wow, I'm really stranded out here, huh? I wonder if we survive at the end of this game. Like, usually in stuff like Slenderman or like anything like that, like usually people don't survive. Like, I bet I'm just gonna die at the end of the game and that'll be it. What the hell? Oh, okay. With a red flare. Yep, it's now getting dark. And here we go. Back to this bullshit again. Oh, I hate hearing noises like that. And now that I know freaking little bastard's gonna be chasing me. I want to die, 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 I want to die. Interesting. Oh, another note. That one, note 11. Outside. I need to die before it catches me. I'm sorry for any part that was my fault. Everything is leaking out of the back of my head. Hands have teeth. Please tell no one I love them. It's back. Please tell no one I love them. Tell, you know who I want you to tell I love them? Nobody. Secure the house by locking the 8 remaining rooms. I'm so scared because I know I'm gonna die because this is a video. It's gonna be a video of me dying. I'm, I'm, contro- controlling a woman in a video. And I know I'm gonna die in it. Shut the freaking door! What are you doing? Oh my god, this literally feels like I'm in this house right now. That's how immersed I am. I'm immersed. Oh, come on. How is the freaking music? Fuck, what the hell? No. Open! I will. Go to my room. I can do this, but I can't. Moving is not something I can do. What the hell is going on? Huh. Interesting. Is the game glitched, maybe? Thinking it might be glitched. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am now back. I had to restart the game. I don't know if that was a glitch or not, but this time, for some reason, it's actually letting me play a little longer. Is this garage door going to be closed? Oh, fuck! Oh shit! Hide in your room. Okay, so if things are right, I probably shouldn't be scared here. I think this is a glitch. Seriously, I think my game is glitched. What the hell? Ladies and gentlemen, I am once again back. Of course, the game glitched again. I don't know if it glitched or if I'm losing. It does say turn off or shut these 6 windows / doors. So maybe I'm just losing. I mean, maybe I'm not shutting them. It's really creepy, that voice. So let's see if I can... perhaps get them all shut. There was none in here either, was there? No, okay. No, shut. It's a big house. It's a relatively... Oh, he's in the house already. Damn it.
I need to hide.
I think I'm gonna lose. Kill me properly. That was supposed to happen. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you for killing me. I've never been so happy to die. Thank you for killing me, Slendy. I appreciate it.
Oh, if it glitched again, I might have just actually ripped my own trachea out and put it in my eyes. Or something along those lines. Stupidity. Oh, man. Never been so relieved to die, I'll tell you that much. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, maybe. Down here, is it? Doesn't seem like it, nope. Okay, so, door seems locked now. Yeah, it has to be out here somewhere, right? What? Where? Where do I go? Down here? Nope. So it must be up here. But where? Oh, there you go. A derp, Andrew. You are a derp. What's that? The house had to go. It can't save me anymore. Sorry to hear that, bro. Oh, I'm slowly making my way towards said radio tower / light tower / beacon of truth. The beacon of truth awaits. What's this in the meantime? Meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring you. Leave everything else behind. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you. I know how to fix all of this. Don't tell Lauren about me. CR. Who is CR? I don't know CR. Another note. My scrapbook's gonna be full. I'm so sorry for everything. This isn't your fault. I did this. By the time you read this, it's already too late for you. Don't let him into any more lives. This was all my fault. This can end with you. I let him in. Why did I ever let him in? I'm sorry for placing this burden on you. I wish it was all on me. This can't spread any further. Please, it has to end with you. I wish there was some other way. It has to end. God forgive me. Search for Kate's whereabouts. Oh, I'm looking for Kate. Kate. Maybe we should date. Or share some spaghetti on a plate. Like Lady and the Tramp. Oh, Kate. What the fuck is going on? Why is the forest on fire? Kate. Can you please tell me what the hell's going on here? What the hell? That's a dead end. Oh, fire! What the hell? Oh, that's his tentacles. Why would he set his own forge on fire? That doesn't make much sense. Unless Kate did it. To save me. Oh. I died. That's great. It's great. It's great. It's cool. It's great. It's great. Great. It's cool. It's good. It's great. I think I might need to just go right and go up towards the beacon of truth. I mean I have no other ideas as to where I should go. So maybe perhaps the beacon of truth lies with the truth. You know? Oh yeah, all the writing on the walls, it did say get to the tower, didn't it? So so I don't know if maybe bent this tower. Remember, like, remember in the mining facility? Get to the tower. And I was like,
why must I do that?
Now it all makes sense. Now it all makes sense, Lenny. Yes! Oh, shit. Open more! Okay. Seriously, I hate doors like this. Just allow me to press E and open the door or something. Like, honestly. It appears the battery on my camera is going to perish. This door needs a key, of course. I'm going to assume it's in here and I just can't see it. Does anyone notice a key? Because for I am not seeing it. Door doesn't open. Oh, what's this? I didn't even notice. Oh, I hate the doors. Key? There we go. Key. Oh. Rich. That is rich. If Masky comes out, I'm screwed now. Because I don't even have a freaking flashlight to stop him. Because it's freaking dumb and it died. Run. In the freaking door. Close the door. I failed you. You did, Kate. What is that? Is that Kate?
Kate, please. I can't. For another wish. I can't. Oh, God, no. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Hello? Oh, is it over? Did I win? Did I conquer the game? I think it's done. It's done. Ah, I beat it. Yay! Alright guys, well I guess now that I am done Slender the Arrival, let's see if there's a different difficulty now. Hardcore now. I might attempt to beat it on hardcore difficulty. But as for now, the game is over. If you enjoyed it, please comment, rate, subscribe, leave a big thumbs up. I appreciate it, and it helps me so much, and it'll allow me to bring you guys more content, because it'll be like, wow, people like my videos, that's so cool. Anyways, guys, so if you enjoyed it, please subscribe to see more, and take it easy, guys. Bye!